News he says, I have come across a cover that looks very retro stroke 70s hipster. So I'm thinking, when the truth be told, load your eyes, lay. Could it be? It's got that Kings of Leon vibe going on. These are called Greta Van Fleet, When the Curtain Falls. So I'm going to check this track out and see if this is going to make the curtain fall. Is it good? We'll find out. What is Yuzi going to say? Tell me what you think in the subscribe button. Are you a fan of these or not? We're going to check it out. Tell me what you think after I've done my my verdict with you. Try it out. I like the cover. The cover struck me. Let's go. Garage style rocker. That's what I'm hearing. Definitely getting Led Zeppelin there. Could it be Led Zeppelin meets The Answer? Because they're another band, that Irish band, that basically base their sound on blues rock and Led Zeppelin and hard rock, rootsy folk. I like that. This guy can sing. Maybe it's a guy. I'm feeling this. Something a little different. Signatures there, little jam stuff there. I love that. Oh, I like that. Different. Very rootsy, very rootsy. I feel that. Aerosmith, AC/DC, riffs going on in there, a bit of old school rock and roll, Zeppelin. Yes, 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 that was very good. That was good. About time! Woo! It's been a while since I've really like reviewed a track that I could go, you know what? Fuck, that was good. Yep, I enjoyed that. That was Greta Van Fleet, When the Curtain Falls. What I liked about that, I can't say good. It's a bit generic. It's good because it rocked. Very, very 70s vibe. Very, very Led Zeppelin. Very free spirit. Again, but just like a bar burner. Just again, you're walking into the rock club. You're rocking. You get your beer down. That's great for like a pre-show band. Again, it's not arena. Not for me. Gotta be better. But it's sort of like, you know, when you're waiting for a band like AC/DC or say Jovi or Guns N' Roses or whoever, and these are on in the pre-show music, it's that kind of thing, and it gets you rocking. Great for a party. Just great. That was a good song. That's a band I would watch live based on that. I like the best part about that was a day. Da, 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 da. Very good. Very good vocal. Different. Not what I was expecting. Kind of left field, very different. But like the answer, like Led Zeppelin, but a bit more. So I had a feeling it'd have that 70s vibe. You only had to look at the picture, but it weren't psychedelic. It was just rootsy, bluesy, R&B sort of thing with a Zeppelin vibe, and it was just funky. And yeah, very impressed with that. That's a 4 out of 5. I like that song. So check these guys out. Greta Van Fleet, When the Curtain Falls. And subscribe, tell me what you thought. Was it good? Did it suck? Am I a like? Am I a dislike? Tell me. Let me know. Click subscribe. Usually says. I was very impressed with that. Yeah, that was good. That was good rock. It's back, man. Rock and roll is back. Never left.